was a sailor, swarthy, lean and proud. He could take a schooner through a big sea swell, aloof in the mainland crowd. She loved his quiet laughter, like a boy he'd shrug and grin. The beach stretched wide at Port Mackay, with dreams upon the wind. He wore her name in a rose tattoo, long weekends of gins and lime. She lived in Cairns, made plans to move, check out girl part-time. And rumour said, there's a boom ahead, you can make your future here, by the Gladstone Pier. Shelter, empty hopes, the damp, the flies. Prices hiked, her face grew tight, and conversation died. And the foreman at the smelter said, you're much too old, try the cane fields further north. And the clerk at the market said, we don't buy trouble, there's a strike down at the port. Then a 6-day shift, the Gladstone Pier. Gladstone Pier. She saw him through the greyhound window as the dawn glowed on the crime. Standing by the pier under sullen skies, sea winds calling home. From surfers up to Townsville, past the high-rise colonies, fast food, cheap motels, two more boomtown refugees.